Among the road projects the city of Harrisburg plans to complete this year is the milling and repaving of 13th Street. The work will take place from Hanover all the way to State Street. This section from Market to State Street is exceptionally bad, the city said, so they will need to completely repave it. The work should hopefully last for 5 to 10 years, providing a smooth ride for years to come.